Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Vidyarthi Point. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Today's topic is essay on World AIDS Day. World AIDS Day is celebrated on December 1st every year since 1988. It is dedicated to raise awareness educate and improve the understanding HIV as a global public health problem. It provides an opportunity to understand the independence between progress in ending acquired immunodeficiency syndrome AIDS. And progress towards universal health coverage. And the right to health. Everyone, regardless of who they are or where they live, has a right to health, which is also dependent on adequate sanitation. And housing, nutrition, food, healthy working conditions, and access to justice. The theme for World AIDS Day 2021 is ending the HIV epidemic. equitable, assess everyone's voice. Thank you.